One of the common pieces of feedback that we get from our students is, while I'm in the TLM classroom, it is the only place that I feel as though I'm no longer in a prison. Education is something that cannot be taken away because it's a skill and it's knowledge that then people possess. And if they can come out and demonstrate that, more and more we're finding they can find opportunities and success post-release. One way to describe the Last Miles web development program is we are a coding bootcamp. The biggest difference operationally is that our classrooms are in correctional facilities. So we started teaching full stack web development in 2014, and our program grew both geographically, but also infrastructure-wise as we went from on-premises servers in our classrooms to cloud-hosted resources everywhere. And now we are in a place where we offer state-of-the-art curriculum to our students, whether they're in a prison 15 miles from Silicon Valley or whether they're in a prison 2,000 miles from Silicon Valley.
We have several curricular partners who help provide us with materials, and a lot of my job is to adjust those materials because it's really common for coding education for an instructor to say, oh yeah, go to my GitHub or go check out these YouTubes or go check out this Udemy course. And obviously because our students are incarcerated, they only have access to materials that we very specifically provide for them and have vetted for them.
Their time is at such a premium when they're in our classroom that bringing in the content from somewhere like Front End Masters, where we know that each minute our students spend interacting with that content is going to give them the best chance to get the skills that they need to then get a job and find success post-release, is really what we're striving to do.
A lot of our work is taking the very wide range of powerful Front End Masters content and paring that down and making it as tightly focused for students with access to pretty minimal resources.
Yeah, like section 3, this about SQL, this will be a section in the curriculum.
But as far as like core curricular content for these are the basics about React or MySQL or JavaScript, our primary source for all of those, the gold standard is Front End Masters.
When I first came here to the Last Mile, I didn't know jack about computer coding. Not one, nothing.
One of the common pieces of feedback that we get from our students is, while I'm in the TLM classroom, it is the only place that I feel as though I'm no longer in a prison. The determination, the drive, and the propensity to support each other is really, really high. Looking at the mission statements of both of our organizations and knowing that we're talking about all of society, there's no way that anyone can tackle these problems without collaboration between organizations and great minds. That collaboration is what we see when we work with Front End Masters.